What are you expecting from the policy then? Because if pretty much everything has been done a few days ago, would you expect the RBI to just maintain status quo?
I think what is de facto should become de jure. So if CRR is maintained at 99% product basis, let the CRR be made 4.25%. So I expect a hike in CRR and the repo rate. Because RBI's priority now right now is to defend the rupee against a slide.